of, you know, effective medication, then okay, let's add it to the list, right? It all sounds comfortable opening the cancer system, right? So in terms of functional medicine, we're dealing with conditions and not causes, right? Are we treating ADHD symptoms? Yes, we are, but we're not treating the causes. I've met a doctor that said, if I could give one diagnosis, then I'm jumping all over the place, excuse me, one prescription to all my patients, only one, would be exercise. Bar none, hands down, exercise, right? So how many people do cardiovascular exercise 3 days a week, 30 to 45 minutes, coupled with high resistance training? I have symptoms of ADHD. That's the other problem, right? It's a spectrum disorder, such as, you know, substance use disorder will also be developed as a spectrum disorder, right? There's a spectrum over here that you have mild symptoms, and then there's like hardcore, you can't sit in your chair, you know, you're having difficulty focusing on all those types of things, right? But to say that you can use an unstable substance on a irregular diagnosis, that's not good science, right? It just doesn't. And that's pretty much it. The thing, I love Dr. Amen and I'm an awesome story, but I'm sure that Amen clinic didn't prescribe, you know, marijuana cannabis, right? That's just not the thing for us. They prescribe food, exercise, and nutritional supplements, and yes, he also prescribes, you know, pharmaceutical medication, deal with psychological illnesses. But again, exercise, the food we eat, and nutritional supplementation, deal with psychological maladies. And that's good science. So, thank you.
Well, are you for or against?
I am currently against. Only because there's not enough information and we need to look at, you know, other thing about the federal reclassification. But like I started off, it does work for some. It does. To deny that would be, again, ill-informed because we've heard stories today. But it doesn't work for all. So, that's your dilemma. Yeah.